And there's the bell. Oh, Michael, this is going to be fun to watch.
Controlling the tempo. What a match this is going to be.
I've been looking forward to this one for a long time, Cole.
Well, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
I'm told her photo galleries are responsible for a good portion of WWE.com's huge traffic numbers last month. And this heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight. I can tell you these divas have been looking forward to this match for a long time.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Avoids the impact there.
That type of speed is so hard to contain.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker, like she was taking that big home run swing. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it. I can't get over what we just saw. That was a great move. Nice reversal. She's hooked.
Nice move.
Oh, man. How do you stand after an attack like this? She is really putting her stamp on this match now.
Here we go. Going for the cover. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. What a counter that was.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that, at this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find. The shoulders are down. Two. No, not again.
And there's the reversal. Not today, too fast.
Shoulders down.
The shoulders are down.
What a huge win.
Here are some highlights from the match.
for her tonight.
Oh, if the other divas know what's good for them, they'll steer clear of this one.
What an effort we saw here. Truly a great match.